Good morning, Pioneers. Today is Tuesday, February 16th, 2016. You all know me as Christine.
And you all know me as the chick magnet.
Brian, stop.
And today is National Do a Grouch a Favor Day. And Christine, since you seemed a bit, this morning, I did you a favor.
What does that even mean, dude?
It's a surprise.
You're hilarious. Enough jokes. Let's get on to today's show.
All students, would you like to do a fun activity and receive community service hours? The Stanton Library is looking for motivated teens who enjoy working with elementary school-aged children. Please come to the counseling office for more information. The first training program will be Monday, February 22nd from 3 to 6 p.m.
Pius, have you ever seen tuition costs for college and have been psyched out? Don't. Gear Up is hosting Scholarship 101 workshop today after school in room 12. There is a lot of free money out there for you, and this workshop will guide you on how to get it. Again, it's today after school in room 12. Do not miss out.
Speaking of college and Gear Up, another message, and this one goes out to the juniors. The application for the spring break college tours are due this Thursday by 3 o'clock p.m. Make sure you get your application, your recommendations, and your personal statements in before it's too late. Don't miss out on this awesome opportunity to visit your future college.
Mm-hmm. And that's right, don't miss out. And there's a huge congratulations for the students selected for state candidates. The girls selected for 2016 Girls State candidates are Ankita Dingra, Ivy Fan, Ni Chung, Ruthie Mendez, and Jaylee Reeves. The boys selected for 2016 Boys State candidates are Luke Masawa, Ricardo De Luna Lopez, Andy Ho, Ubaldo Lopez, and Francisco Ozuna. The girls' state interviews will be Friday, February 26th from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. And the boys' state interviews will be Friday, February 26th from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m.
Pennies for Patients starts today and will last from February 16th to March 4th. There is a white box in each second period class that will be passed around, and ASB will be walking around with a green box throughout the school day and for people to donate to the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Our goal as a school is to raise $2,000. If each student donates just $1, we can achieve our goal. And remember, give bucks because cancer sucks.
Yep, cancer sucks. Another huge congratulations to our Teacher of the Year, Ms. Duenas. All of her hard work here at Western High School is truly appreciated, and we all love her.
It's almost time for the color run. Sign-ups have begun, and make sure to pick up an application from the ASB room. The color run will be on March 5th, and it's $12 for Western High School students to run, $15 for any other student, and $25 for adults. Also, it's $8 if you just want to be a volunteer. And you can either volunteer or run, so make sure you participate.
Mm-hmm. Hey, all you people, in search of a cool, refreshing snack after school, the instrumental music department will be selling Hawaiian shaved ice in front of the attendance office. We have 10 refreshing flavors such as blue raspberry, cherry Bahama Mamas, and more. So cool off with this authentic Hawaiian shaved ice today and Thursday this week after school.
Hey, DYP members, there is a Do Your Part meeting today in room 8, so be there.
Big sup though from Anaheim Achieves. Their YMCA family missed you, but that how they are now that we're all back. Looking forward to planning the rest of the events for you. All YSB meets today in the Media Center at 3:45 upstairs.
Attention, International Week performers. The official lists will be posted up tomorrow after school. Thank you.
Now on to sports. Blue Tang is having a bus going out to the game tomorrow. If you are interested in going, pick up a permission slip in the ASB accounts office or any Blue Tang member. There will be a charge of $1 to pay for the bus fee, and tickets are $5 for students and $10 for guests. Tickets will be sold at the ASB accounts office starting at lunch. Come to support files. Here's a little promo video from, basketball.
Roll Steven, it, Steven.
Roll it.
I feel the master. I feel them. Y'all ready? They ready. Well, come on. Well, come on. Y'all ready? They ready. We ready. We ready. Well, come on. We ready. Come ready. Come on. Come to do the rest. Step in the flame. We ready. We ready.
Thanks for sending that in, basketball.
Well, wrestling had its season finale over this past weekend, but for 10 lucky individuals, their season keeps going to the road for CIS.
I'd just like to give a shout out to my teammates and the following medalists: Austin Brown, Ramiro Silva, Dion Rebo, Marco Duno, Solomon McCarewish, Ramadan Ahmed, Chandler Nguyen, Tristan Cortez, Josh Gaeta, and Jeff Alo.
Congrats, guys, and good luck at CIS. And that brings us to the end of our show.
If you would like to be featured as our Wayback, Throwback, or Flashback, tag us on your favorite social media platform using @ThePowerPress.
And don't forget about #PowerPress.
Today's outro song is Sweet Dreams by Utah. Stay classy.
Enjoy this terrific Tuesday.
And we'll see you mañana.
Press on.